Today, I want to talk about peace of mind as the real medicine for chronic pelvic pain. There are many studies that document the association between anxiety and pelvic pain. In the treatment of chronic pain, conventional medicine recognizes the relationship between nervous arousal and chronic pain and calls it central sensitization. This term refers to the nervous system going through a process of what is called wind-up, in which it enters a persistent state of high reactivity. In central sensitization, because of the varieties of stresses and traumas in the lives of those who suffer from central sensitization, the nervous system has reset its default status of equilibrium and emotional balance to an upregulated state of nervous emotional liability and hair trigger reactivity. If I say it simply, over the years someone has become nervous. I think central sensitization occurs over years of worry. Indeed, catastrophic negative thinking and the chronic upregulation of the nervous system are typical in individuals who suffer from pelvic floor pain. In a word, anxiety is omnipresent in most of those who suffer from chronic pelvic pain. It is very common for pelvic pain sufferers to imagine that if the pelvic pain were to go away, all of their problems would be solved. In my experience of working with patients whose pelvic pain resolved, as well as with the resolution of my own pelvic pain, this happiness only lasts for a little while, replaced by the same old fears and inclinations to worry that existed before pelvic pain began. The point here is that in most cases, the real issue in pelvic pain conditions we treat is anxiety. In our book, A Headache in the Pelvis, we discuss pleasure anxiety and the fear of being happy and unguarded. This is a central issue I have observed in many patients I have worked with who have had chronic pelvic pain. While many studies have been published documenting the central presence of anxiety in pelvic pain disorders, precious little in terms of how to significantly reduce anxiety is published or offered. After the pain is gone in the pelvis, I believe the best treatment for reversing central sensitization and anxiety in pelvic pain patients is in the use of extended paradoxical relaxation, a method whose details we discuss elsewhere. It is the practice of getting used to being unguarded and quiet. It is a practice of letting go of anxious thinking and resting in a state significantly free of all thought. It is a fierce practice for those inclined toward anxiety because one has to deal with the conditioning of the past that fights against being open, unguarded, and relaxed. In a word, extended paradoxical relaxation is a practice of letting go of anxiety for long periods of time every day. While living a happy life in which fear and anxiety do not rule is a lifelong curriculum, the relaxation practice of our protocol for pelvic pain is a boon to anyone who wishes to face the issue of anxiety and being able to meaningfully reduce it. Extended paradoxical relaxation for pelvic pain is based on the understanding that the real medicine for pelvic pain is peace of mind.